So this is the way how to check the color, yeah, how to check the highlight, okay? This one is the touch you would like to check the ball, okay? Example like you would like to check this word is ball, like the word mean the government, okay? If you change this word to the ball, you can choose the B letter, okay? Click on B here, you see? Or sometimes you would like to bold with the underline below. Click on this, you see? The word mean government will show with the bold and underline. Okay, one more thing is the you would like to change touch alignment, understand? If you would like to change touch alignment, the first one, you go to select the text first. Okay, number two is select one of the alignment option from the paragraph. Go on the home tab. You can take like align text left, center, right, and align text right. It's so very easy. This one, eh? Like you would like to do like this. Example like this is what mean. You would like to change to the left like this, right, yeah, see, it's very easy to do, no? Yeah. Okay, one more thing is the saving, okay? Maybe all of you know about save, no? Okay, so now I would like to review about save and save as. So, what is save and what is save as? Who know? Hello? Okay, I would like to ask the Miss Von Reza. Hello, Reza.
Hi, teacher.
Can you tell your friend about save and save as? What is different?
Save yeah. means a new document that we have. I'm not sure if right or wrong, but for save means a new document that we have in the Microsoft Word or something else. But okay. For save as, like the document that we have already write down and we want to transfer it into a PDF or anything else like that.
Okay, your answer will be correct 85%, okay? Thank you, nah. So, save, it means what? Mean the document you are not yet to save, never save. So you can choose save. But if you would like to save out, it means your document is saved one time release or second time release. So you would like to save again. So you click on save F. And then if you would like to convert from DOC file to PDF, you can choose save F. Or you would like to convert from DOCH to GPG file, you can choose save F. Let me start, okay? So actually, if you would like to choose save your document, you can go to file here, you see, and click on save. No save as, nah? Save, nah? Yeah. Or if you would like to choose key, you can choose Control F, understand, for window. Yes, you see from this. So you can set the name, like I said the name is UC practice, example, nah? Yeah. Yeah, ITE 101, okay. So after this, I can choose save. Yeah, that's all, right? So if I would like to change this word to PDF, I can choose save F. Understand? I go to click and file, click on save F. So choose this type format, you see? Choose from like PDF, right? Or file TXT, or file a lot of file, okay? Yeah, from this, okay. So yeah, we click on yes. So we have two file right now. We can go to desktop. The file name is the like ITE. Yeah, ITE, but let me see first. Click this one. This is our file, is the UC practice ITE 101. See, I save with PDF file. Example, I would like to convert this file to GPG. How to do this? If you would like to convert this file to GPG, you can choose what? Export, you see? Export, and then you can choose this type. You can choose type what GPG, right? Like the picture file, right? You can choose this type, you can go to GPG, or you can would like to see the quality, nah, resolution you would like to change to take the best or middle up to you. So you can choose save. Okay. When you save it, you can go to the screen that we see, nah. Okay, you see. Okay, wait, please. Maybe I cannot find because a lot of document in my desktop. Yeah. You see, oh, maybe cannot find, nah. A lot. Okay, never mind, nah. Never mind. Okay, it's okay. So actually, for the Microsoft Word, we can change file to PDF, convert file to GPG or GPEG or PNG, up to you. It's okay. It's really good to do that. Nah. This one, if you would like to save, choose location. You can choose the location from like you want to change. You like to change. Sorry, you would like to save your document in a document or desktop or another folder. You can change. You can select the location first. Okay. This one for the we can use the save command. Understand? Save command here, nah, from his. This one, nah, you can say save command. You can see the save, you can save, nah. Sometimes some students they use the save command. Sometimes they use key. Sometimes they use the file go to save, nah. Yeah. It's very easy to do that. And this one to save like this. Okay. To save change, click restore and then click OK. Sometimes if you would like to change location, right? The first you save your document in desktop, but it's so really difficult to find. You need to save your document in like another folder. You can click on here, nah, restore, and then you can go click to all. Okay, understand? Yeah, and then see, you would like to change like Word 9723 or PDF or Macro. It's up to you, nah, for save. I think you understand about this, nah? Okay. Let me move to lesson 5. Yeah. Lesson 5 is modifying page layouts. Why we need to modifying page layout, you know? Example like you need to do like you need to do the certificate. You know certificate, right? So certificate, the first thing you need to determine the page layout first. Or you would like to create the books. Writing a book on your Microsoft Word. So like actually the first thing need, before writing, you need to determine the page first, page layout first. And page layout, we have two parts. We have a portrait and landscape. Portrait mean what? Portrait mean like the horizontals of the letter, and landscape is the verticals of letter. Okay, let me go to the landscape. Okay, the first one, you can go open a new document here, understand? And then you can go to what, page layout. Click on page layout, you see? So it will show you like this, and click on orientation here. You see orientation, we have two parts. We have portrait and landscape. If you click on portrait, it's so like this, but if you would like to change to landscape like this, it's so really lag for the length. Understand? Yeah, we have two both way. Understand? Or sometimes you can choose your size. You can choose like your letter is US letter, develop C6, yeah, or AF or A4 like this. Nah, you can choose up to you. It's so very easy to find this. Okay. Understand? Then if you would like to change the page size, okay. If you want to change the page size, you can go to size and click here. Like you change to legal page A3 or A4, nah? So the first one, you can go to this one, size here, you can change. Okay, which one you want? Like 20 multiply 25 like this. It's so like this, nah? Yeah, and you can determine the left, right, and then before and after, up to you, you can do like that, nah? Yeah, and then you can change the margin. You know margin mean? Okay, margin is mean like, okay. Margin like you would like to use the normal letter, yeah, narrow, moderate, wide, or minor. or sometimes you are not perfect, you can go to custom margin. You see, in custom margin here, you will show like this. You can determine. You can determine the top, like the letter, the top how much, button how much, left how much, right how much, and gutter how much. So you can choose. Example, like I would like to change top is the like this, 1.7 centimeter, and button is the also 1.7 centimeter, and then left I take from 3 centimeter. Understand? So I click OK. See, you see here. So I can change right now. Yeah, 3 centimeter. Okay. So actually, the page layout is very important. Normally, if you would like to write a document, you would like to do your project by Microsoft Word, the first thing we need to do the page layout first. Determine the page layout first, because what? It is easy for you for printing. Chẳng nhầm chọn bật dựa bạp thì dân thành tích dạ tôn nâng page layout á nha bốn. Page layout nâng chế. Mô là hát anh dân trai cùng nọt vi à. Đời xa ti muối. Bởi mươi cùng nọt tới bây giờ bọn anh print ai cả xa bị đại trả số á. Toàn đấy bốn. Print mất đại trả số à. Chẳng hát trai cùng nọt vi à. Vì là hạ số nó vi à khơi pinh á. Ông mà bây giờ thả xa là riêng vì print bàn trăm thả riêng này à. Xa lá bạc bởi dân dân trai cùng nọt hay cái bàn việc khách ở chân anh tích. Bây giờ bạn print máu về á, về sàn. Ok, it is easy for printing, ok. So, to determine the page layout. This one we can change to the customized margin. Customized margin, ok. From the text layout tabs, and click on margin. And number two, select custom margin. This will take you the page setup, ok. You can choose the portrait, yeah, landscape, up to you, ok. Oh, you can choose design. You see design from here in page layout. Yeah, page layout. You see, yeah, sign page layout. Yeah, maybe it not so in this. Yeah. Any more question, please? Everyone, any question? Okay. Please. Okay.
I wonder why when we convert the document into the PDF, why we cannot edit something?
This is the role. Okay, good question. This is the role of PDF. Okay, software. PDF software, we cannot edit the word. It means like what? Sometime. If you would like to convert, if you would like to edit something in PDF, we cannot edit because PDF file we create forward for cannot move anything. Okay, if you would like to move, just move in Microsoft Word, in Word, nah, in Word document cannot move in PDF. PDF just develop forward for cannot replace at all, cannot edit. Okay, if you would like to edit, just edit in DOC file, nah. Chắc bạn đây tha PDF nếu mà đây tha kê bằng cả máu đầm bay thì cứ mình ấy cài bàn tay mà đó các bạn cứ mình ấy cài bàn tay nếp bốn và bạn đây thì bây giờ chọn cái toàn là cái không may có sống vượt vì chỉ chụp bạc được bỏ hờ cầm hôn bỏ kế bốn kì bật máu kì bìl máu nè understand ok yeah good question one more thing is that the lesson 6 is how we call checking spelling and grammars ok. Actually, we have two both ways to check the grammar. The first thing, you can go to review tape and then click on spelling grammar or command. Example, like I copy the word from our text like this. Yeah. Copy and then I go to pass in our document. Yes. And then I just do like this. I go to home. I just go to change the font to Times New Roman, just a big size font. Example like the word is mean like communication like this, nah. Okay, I change to like this, or the word mean support. Okay, like this. Okay, If you would like to check the grammar, we have two parts. You can just take your mouse index and right click, understand? And choose the word you want. Like this one support also change too. One more thing, if you would like to choose the toolbar, you can go to reviews, understand? And click on check grammar here, see? And you can write the word. Okay. Like the word means support. Okay. Click on support here, you see? This one support, you see? And click on change, you see? The word means support will change. Nay, support, you see? We have to both ways now to check the grammar. We can change by go to review, or you can change by your mouse. Okay, like the word communication, like this now. Okay, so if you would like to change the word communication, you can go to take your mouse, click on this word, and then click on grammar check. It will show you which one you would like to change, communication like this, or this, or this. So if you would like to change to this word, you can click on this and click on change. Yeah. So it's that spelling and grammar check is complete, okay? Okay, so the word will be changed now. Communicate, you see here? Yeah. So if you would like to change to check the grammar, you can choose two part of way. You can right click nah. Right click or go to review and go to check grammar. Nah. Understand? Yeah, I think you understand about this, nah. Okay. Like this, you see? This is the template. Like I write the word I enjoy the meeting with you during the felicities. Actually the felicity is so difficult word. I would like to change to the correct word, so I can go to review and then take grammars and spelling and select the word and write the new word, so I can change right now. Okay, it's funny to say that automatic spelling and grammar checking. Nah? So example like I just copy from the internet. Okay, like I copy and the word, example like this one. Yeah, just copy now. Okay, copy like I need to change the font first. Okay, copy and I move to Times New Roman first, and then I go to this. Okay. So you see the like the scholarship note F example nah? Like H change to H. Okay. Understand? Okay. No need nah. Never mind, I just write down by my word. Like I write I have two brother example nah. Brother, okay, you see why it's not correct. This one is mean you are not correct with grammar, understand? Like she have, check example nah. She have a boyfriend, example nah. Boyfriend, okay, you see? So it show me the underline with blue color. You see that you think that if you saw the blue color underline here, it's been show you about the wrong grammar. The word is correct but it's wrong grammar, understand? So if you would like to change to right grammar, just click on this text and right click, choose this correct health, understand? And this one is C health. Actually health no need to use with C, and we just right click and choose have. So it's so now it's not underlined right now. Okay, any question please? Hello, any question? Any question please, you can ask me nah. Non Siem. Hello, Non Siem.
No, sir.
No question, nah? Okay, good job. Okay.